Escaped Alone works on many levels. It's at once futuristic and scarily real.
It's a short and wondrous play that plumbs the depths, large and small.
It's charming but alarming. It's confronting, but it's somehow reassuring, and it's a wonderful experience for an actor. A bewitching experience, as light as a soap bubble.
I love this play. I love the economy of the language, and I love Caryl Churchill.
Despite all the horrors, there's an optimism to it. It's worth seeing.